Massachusetts has one of the highest motor vehicle taxes in the country, and that could increase for some communities in the state. Governor Maura Healey has proposed a bill that would allow local communities to charge an additional 5% excise tax. This is part of the Municipal Empowerment Act, which is an effort to allow towns and cities to gain additional revenue. Massachusetts ranks fifth for highest excise rate in the country, which stands at $25 per $1,000 of your vehicle's value.